Behind the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
Tommy Gators take the first swing, drops down, but it's scored good for the low. Both of them coming out, slap. All right. Good robot paid attention. Rush picking up some of those gravy points at the beginning. Tommy Gators over in the zone, substation zone. Tommy Gators making their way past the defense of the Carlson machine. Hot team down in the substation, picking up a cone. Got it. You know, they tucked that away like a fullback. Up on top, looking for another five. They nail it for another five. And quick like a bunny, hot team's back down into the substation, picking up some more. Team rush out of Clarkston, coming up, trying to pick another five for there. And they got it again. Clarkston's driving well this morning. Good job, Daniel. Hot team goes past the defense. Clarkston's getting a lot of attention. Did a lot of maneuvering, good driving. If you're going to hit a ref, hit him. Clarkston back into the loading zone, the substation loading zone, along with the hot team. Hot team's in position. Clarkston pulls out first. Hot team's right behind him. Going past all the defense and into the scoring area community. Hot team's looking for a node. Got to be somewhere he can place one of those. All right. Clarkston taking care of the last one on the top. Down to 13 seconds left. Hot team going again for another one on the top. Hot. Rush and roar up for balance. Got 2 seconds. One. And it's the Blue Alliance getting a victory. 118 to 25 and 3 ranking points. Takes the hot team into first place. Rush moves into 9th place.